To ring the bell? Oh!
Whoa! What the fuck was that? What's up, dude?
What's up, guys? This is Alex, and you're watching Droopy Poopy, and we are playing Hollow Knight! And last we left off, it was a series of unfortunate events in the last episode. First, I died by these two mushrooms, which I'm going to fight right now. And then, trying to go back to get my souls, I died on the way because I'm stupid. So, now I don't have any money and I lost it all. But, now I can redeem myself by defeating these guys, so let's fucking do that. Fuck you. Ow. No worries, no worries, no worries. We're good. Ow, I fucking did it. I did it. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. How did that fucking miss me? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I killed one. I did kill one. So now I know they can be killed. Alright, here we go. Fucking bullshit. Those fuckers. I forgot that they had a special thing where they can just, what was I gonna say? I forgot that their spit is actually hostile still after it lands on the ground. Alright, fuck, give me your shit. Ow, stupid. I keep on fucking forgetting. Ow, 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 ow. Here we go, here we go. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're still good. We're still good. Let me heal, let me heal, let me heal. We're good. We're still good. We are good. Golden. Golden, golden. We're so golden. Oh my god, that was pretty easy when I knew what to do. What's this? Charm notch. Let's look at that. Charm notch. Charm notch. Oh! Oh, I can put another charm there! Hey, look at that! So let me put... Huh. Hmm. I either want this loose geo one or this one, which protects me when I'm healing. I'll do this one. Ah, shit, I forgot I can't do it. Ah, I'm stupid. Okay. So let's keep on going. Keep on going down these marshes. This little marsh area. This little fungi. Kills me every time. Treacherous terrain. What is this? Oh, hey! I wish I knew where I was. Hey, dude. Hey, duder. Duder. I wouldn't even have known that that was a thing. I wouldn't have known that that was something that I could use for, Geo. Okay, so let's get this Geo, and let's just keep on going. This is exploration again. We're exploring the marshes. We just defeated a boss. Oh, there's another thing. Let's go over here first. Let's explore this part first, because I have no clue where the fuck I am. This feels like a boss. Wah! Oh my god. My god. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let me heal real quick. Focus my fucking chi. Focus my chi. You sound like fucking Waluigi. No, stop. Oh my god. No, stop!
Oh my god!
Fuck you! This isn't a boss area then. It's getting a lot more orange in here, and I don't like that. I don't like it. What is he doing? What the hell? Look at him! He's just like bumping into the wall. Alright, well, let's be on the way.
On the way. Over here. Yes, right here. Fuck you, you're my sworn enemy, the Mushroom Kingdom.
He's still pitter-pattering away. What is it? I can't see him. Oh, he's down there now. Oh, there's a shit ton. Holy shit. All right, what's up, dude? Wah. Oh, goodbye. He's gone now. Wow. I'm gonna die, dude. Oh, shit! I forgot you can jump. Jesus Christ. Journal got updated. Okay. Good to know. It's over here. Is this the same spot? I feel like it is. Yes, it is. I was in the same spot. It's just I went the different way. So let's go back over here. I didn't go right when I first got there. That's right. Okay. That's right. Get it. Oh! Okay, we're good. Yeah. You ain't got nothing. Okay, here. Oh, no. Is this like a trap for me or what? I don't understand. Why you... Just put you out of your misery.
Ha!
Yeah. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Alright, so this is a dead end, maybe? I don't know. What am I doing up here now? Besides just fighting these enemies over and over again. Alright, let me go down now. Get down, get down. Down here. Oh, hello. Oh, it's you. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. It's still active? What the fuck? What's this? What is this? Little cavern. Nonsense. Nonsense! This is nonsense. Just in the nick of time, I missed it by that much. Missed it by that much. Ow! Jesus Christ. Okay. Healed up. Explore over here now. Some mushrooms. Oh, my favorite guy! Hello! Hello, sir. He has yet to hit me. Whoa! Come on, dude. So there's... That's a different guy. What the fuck? This guy's down here. Is he not being affected by the horrid poisons that are happening? I suppose not. Whoa, it's a smaller version. What the fuck was that? It's a little baby one. Oops. Didn't mean to offend you. I can't get you anymore. Okay. What is this place? It's so expansive, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. What am I doing right now? It's so expansive. I'm just gonna keep going left, I guess. Eventually find a map. My queen station? What is going on? Why am I in it? No. I don't want to be in the queen station. I want to be back at the fucking mushroom village. Oh, no. There's a guy down there. He doesn't look very nice. Hello. Oh, it's a guy. right? Is the guy with the fucking weird thing on his head, whatever?
Isn't this something? I'd not expected this to discover so huge a stag station after that foggy descent. The bugs of Hollowness must have been an impressive lot, building such grand structures so far into these wilds. Seems the dangerous creature about haven't yet their way in here.
What? Haven't yet made their way in here, sorry.
It's the perfect place for a quick rest.
Alright, so it's a perfect place for a quick rest, I guess. Is there a bench down here? Is that what I'm hearing? There's no bench, I don't think. I don't see a bench. So, there must be a bench in the fucking station for the queen or something, right? It's a queen station. Is it like King's Cross? There's a bench. Hello. Good. Good on ya, but I don't have a map for this area, so I don't know how I'll memorize and where the everything is. Oh yeah, there was another toll machine. There was a toll machine that I found somewhere that I didn't pay. Oh shit. I'll pay this time. What is this? What is it for? I didn't do anything. What did I pay for? I want to go in there. Can I go in there? To ring a bell? Oh.
Whoa! What the fuck was that?
What's up, dude?
Greetings, little one. It's been an age since I last heard the ringing of a station bell. It echoed down the stagways and called me to you. I've grown stiff and tired over these many years, and I've forgotten much, but the sound of the bell will always call me back. These stagways stretch to the depths of Hollownest. If you want to travel them, hail me from the platform, and I will take you where you need to go.
Alright, hell yeah.
Ah, this gladdens me. The Queen's Station has opened once more. This place was a bustling hub of travel, well placed for travelers visiting the outer edges of the land. You're quite the explorer to find this place. Eager to travel the stagways? Just hop on that platform, give me the signal, and we'll soon be on our way.
Let me get on! I want to. Oh. Oh.
I get it.
That's pretty cool, man. I get to travel, like, different railways and shit. I won't do it right now, though. Thank you, dude. I'm gonna be back. I'll be back for sure. Hell yeah. Now I get to travel. I don't have to waste my time trying to get back with on foot. Ew, I don't like that. Okay, I'm not gonna go over there. Not going over there. It's over here, though.
Whoa! Hello! Hello there, long neck! Oh, hello! Oh, come in search of treats, have you? I chanced upon a unique little fungus growing right above us. I found it only in this station, and the taste is just divine. This place must once have been quite the hub, built at the border between two lands.
Okay, I just informed myself that I just uploaded a video. Cool.
That misty trump to one side of those bulbous groves another. Neither place seems particularly welcoming, so while my little treats last, I think I'll stay right here.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Feel free to stop by anytime. Though I do like the quiet in this station, a little company is always good for one's health.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Willow. Your name is Willow. Okay, Willow. You don't have anything to for me to shop with? Alright, I thought you were like a shopkeep.
Shopkeep. Shopkeep. Shopkeep. Okay, well, let's go over here now. Search over here. Nope, cannot. Okay, well, let's not do that. Let's not do it. Let's go over here. Alright. I like this place. Fog Canyon. Damn, these are a lot of places I haven't even... I don't like this. I'm gonna come back. I will come back to this Fog Canyon, and I'm gonna finish exploring the Mushroom Kingdom over there. So, I'll go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. Queen Station is where I want to go if I want to go to a new area. I'll just remind myself of that. Fungal Wastes is where I was. That's alright. Fungal Wastes. Well, going down, I guess. Going down. Yes! Fuck yeah! Yeah. Knew there had to be some fucking... I know he's over on the left, but I just want to see if I can make it up there. That's right, these fuckers won't let me bounce very high. No, I can't. Alright, let's go over here. What's up, dude?
I have no
coochie. Ah, my short friend! You've caught me at this perfect time. I'm just about finished charting these noxious caverns. Very territorial types make their homes within this area. I'd suggest avoiding them where possible. Further below, some strange thing creatures gave me quite a scare. They seemed an intelligent bunch. In my youth, I'd have braved their caves, but I fear my matured physique wouldn't be able to outrun them where they turn to violent. Oh no! I'll get more Geo.
Choco, correct this.
You don't have enough Geo. Ah, I understand. I'd give you the map as a gift, but I don't think my wife would be very happy if I did. All our food is made of Geo, as they say.
Mm-hmm.
I get it. Alright, I'll come back with more Geo. I just need like... No. I don't need a lot. I need like... I'll get a good 10 Geo and that's it. Hello! Give me your Geo. Yeah, I need like 6 more. Where is it? Oh, left. Alright, 5 more. Yeah, keep coming this way. Yes! Yes, give me all of it. Give me all of your Geo. Yes, okay, I can buy it. I can buy the map.
Make him noise, good Jim.
Mm-hmm, okay, yep, I know. Yeah, no.
Chocolate.
No, give me the map, you man, I want the map. You won't give me the map, then I'll just have to be on my way.
Okay. Cool. Yes. Yes. Okay, so let us go back. Right? Where? No. Hold on. I want to go over there. All of our clothes off is playing Don't Starve Together again. I guess I can't go over there yet. Okay, well. Anyways, let's go back over here and explore the stuff I haven't explored yet. And actually, I do believe it's time to stop playing. So I'm gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna explore more in the next episode. And yeah, thanks for watching. Love, peace, chicken grease, peace in the Middle East, and I'll see y'all later.